My name's Paul and I'm the Artistic Director of Fallen Angels Dance Theatre. In recovery, it's not like we get into recovery and everything's amazing. Do you know what I mean? It's like through the struggles that we grow as people. There's something beautiful about the vulnerability of the movement because it's very authentic and honest. That's the beautiful thing about Fallen Angels. It's when they do this improvisation and releasing trauma into the space.